Hi, good afternoon. Today, for the first time on my channel, I will be discussing CarPlay, e.g. iPhones, and how to add other apps, including YouTube video and internet application to your CarPlay and thus to your car's display. The only possible way is Jaibreak or additional hardware to your iPhone. Don't believe the lying videos about being able to add apps to CarPlay without additional expensive hardware and without the Jaibreak, which are many on YouTube, but have one thing in common. They are all fake videos with the sole purpose of getting you to install additional apps on your phone that are paid for, but the solution won't work anyway. If you take a good look at these old videos, they are all have one thing in common. Thousands of, even tens of thousands of thumbs up and tens to hundreds of highly complimentary comments. Just price. However, all the comments are embedded on the day the videos made. Why about? So, the type of Jaibreak I am going to talk about in the following tutorials is very simple, fast and secure, and most importantly, it's a reversible process that will return your phone to this original state whenever you want, without any way of knowing that a Jaibreak was once performed on it. Once the Jaibreak is done, all your current apps will work, including banking apps, all your settings will remain, and you can even update your device under certain condition. The only downside to this solution is that you have to Jaibreak again after the battery runs out, the phone reboots or updates. But as you will see, once you have everything ready, it's very easy, and it's about 5 minutes is ready and used. You can Google all the files or download them on my site in few days, including video instruction and detailed instruction how to do everything. You will need an older iPhone or newer with older software. Compatibility will be posted alongside the new partition on my site. And Apple or Windows PC and a flash drive up to 2 GB capacity. Then you have prepared to $10 for plus taxes for the purchase of the CarBridge program, without which we can do we cannot do without. The popularity of the program is evidenced, for example, by the fact that it lasts 7 days. It has more than 2,200 sales. With this program, you can add any application from your phone to CarPlay. You can add it, but not every app will work. For example, Netflix and similar programs will not work because of DRM technology, which is digital rights management. The image is so encrypted and cannot be streamed to any device other than your phone display. Of course, this also can be circumvented, but it is already very complicated, and it is this case easier to get a hardware at unlike MMB player, for example. But you can use other application, as for example YouTube. You can run video, you can listen music, you can run on all display, of course, these videos. Fine. So look forward to my next video and to the detailed information that will be available in a few days on my website is under this video. So in this case, you can use, for example, a bank application. You can use other application communication, as for example, Messenger and all others. Have a nice day, and I look forward to seeing you in the next videos. Bye.